Hey, yo. It's not any sisters. I got all rescued all the sisters. Okay. Maybe I'm thinking. I'm gonna try to get that, oh, what was that? Shit. I'm getting fed up of getting killed and having to. Now what is, shit. Why are you over there? Why are you there?
Go! Turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost profits in Arcadia, part of the up would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw.
Hey yo, how you doing? Not following me around. Come on, slow coach, get moved. Damn it, I keep going the wrong way. I keep thinking it's somewhere. Let's just see what's down here then. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it. That noise is supposed to be because there are no more electrical systems on this floor. Killed none of your friends or nothing. What are you good for? Oh, come on, big lad. Cheer.
Disgusting little shrine with it, I suppose. Sick bastards. Security system in this joint hacked, so those turrets won't bite. Come on up to my office. Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam, it's bathtub gin times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
comment.
Extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
So what? What? Just go around killing things, don't what? What is it? The enzyme. Oh. Shit. Oh shit. Oh damn it! I found it. What? How the fuck? What? How? Why is that thing there? No. Oh. Oh. Oh, damn that murder. Oh crap. The army. Hey daddy, I'm most likely but... Thank you. Where the... Oh! Oh no! Home is not. I should really get the one that the plasmid that makes on a hypnotizes Big Daddy's into helping me. Following me around.
Right.
Oh, come on, how are you not dead? Okay, he's not. None of the things I needed at all. Guess I don't need to.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. One of seven.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur, but I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about. Oh.
Oh no.
On my walk today, I had my first encounter with Harold. He, a lumbering palooka in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off, green and morbid. It was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need. Such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
One of the children came and sat in my lap. I push her off, I shall get away from me. I can see the Adam oozing out of the corner of her mouth, is thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face, dirty clothes, and dead glow in her eye. I feel hatred like I never felt before. In my chest, bitter, burning fury. I can barely breathe. And suddenly I know. It is not this child I hate.
Me.
little... Hold it! What? What?
No! Good night.
I'll kill you first. I'll kill you first. My life, not yours.
Run!